Hey folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and this is just an absolute joy to play. This is a Jackson Pro Series Rhoads model, the RR3, and it's in that iconic Concord finish. Off the bat, I'm just doing this review of this guitar because I used it in the video of 7 awesome facts you probably didn't know about Jackson guitars. And if you want to know why it's called Concord, watch that video, I'll link it down below. And as soon as I picked it up, I was like, I'm in love with this guitar. It's such an amazing, well-balanced guitar for the rocky metal style playing. It does blues and stuff really well, but it's such an amazing guitar. Besides looking absolutely iconic, designed by Mr. Randy Rhoads before his unfortunate passing in March of 1982, what a homage. This guitar has a life of its own, away from Randy, but it always still goes back to Mr. Randy Rhoads. It's one hell of a guitar. And in this video, firstly, I'll talk you through the specs of the beautiful Jackson RR3 and then showing you what it sounds like. I'm using two Atec cables into a Daddario chromatic pedal tuner, into the Blackstar HT Stage 100 watt Mark II head and cab, mic'd up with a Lewitt MTP440 microphone into your lovely ears. The whole thing resonates. It's absolutely crackers. I'll tell you why in a second because of the specs, but let's just hear it a bit more. I'm not going to play it anymore. It does so much more than just Randy and Blizzard of Oz stuff. So many metal players around the world use the Rhoads model Jackson. I'm just a big fan of Randy. In this finish, I have to play some stuff. But not all the stuff. If you want to play more Randy Rhoads stuff, get yourself to a PMT store and try one out. You won't get done for copyright like I do. So the specs. Not much has changed since Randy's original design. This is the second incarnation of his signature model. Again, if you want to find out more, watch that facts video. This features a neck-thru maple neck. So, a beautiful single-piece maple neck running from the top of the headstock all the way through the body, and there's lovely mahogany wings carved into this gorgeous Randy Rhoads V-shape. The crack is, he wanted it to look like a shark, like a Mako shark opening its mouth. He was flying back from the UK on Concord, that's why the first one was called Concord, and that's how you get all these lovely, sharp, kind of pointy Concord-y designs, as well as that shark thing. It's really cool. So it's neck through, which is what gives it that lovely resonance. It gives it the stability, and it feels like you're holding something which is very well put together. And this is very well put together. Jackson makes some incredible guitars, and this is no exception. Two Duncan distortion pickups on this beautiful cream body, that Concord aesthetic. Gold hardware, gold Floyd Rose, gold volume, gold tone. Three-way toggle switch, and beautiful Jackson tuners up top on that glorious matching headstock. The fingerboard is bound. It's a compound radius fingerboard. It's kind of a staple for Jackson in ebony with those lovely shark fin inlays. The neck profile is very specific to the Rhoads model. It's the Randy Rhoads profile neck. It's not totally different. You're not going to pick it up and go, whoa, this is a totally different neck. It's a beautiful kind of vintage shredder neck. If you've ever played any old Charvels or old Kramers or some stuff like that, it's that kind of neck. It's slim, it's fast, but it has some big shoulders on it. So it's not like you're playing a very thin Morrison's receipt. It's chunky where it needs to be chunky, but it lacks chunk where it needs to lack chunk. I'm not Randy Rhoads. I can't do all of his cool neoclassical stuff. Again, I'll leave that to you. People have dedicated their entire lives to sounding like the icon that is Randy Rhoads. I'm just not one of those people. You know, the Bark at the Moon riff, J.K. Lee, he wrote that because he wanted to try and give a homage to Randy. So it is still a kind of a Randy-ish riff. It's got a beautiful Floyd on it. I can't stop doing dive bombs on this guitar. The action is just perfect. It's low, but it's high enough from the factory, because you can't slam it because it's a compound radius board. It's high enough to get those proper dime bag squeals on the go. And it's perfectly in tune afterwards. Absolute riff machine. It's a shred machine. 22 frets, 22 jumbo frets. They're not extra jumbo, they're jumbo frets, but you can really grab onto them because there's so much access to the higher frets. It's just a joy to play. These Seymour Duncan distortion pickups are awesome as well. They previously had the JB and the Jazz in. Now for distortions, I believe, if I'm wrong, please comment down below. But they just scream, just absolutely scream. It gives you all the tones you want when you pick up a guitar like this. To buy this guitar, you know. I never thought I'd ever buy a guitar like this. I remember seeing one on the wall as a kid and thinking it was the most beautiful thing I've ever had, and I really wanted to buy it, but then I swiftly started listening to the Sex Pistols, and not having a Flying V was not, and having a Flying V wasn't high on my list. So it's great for shreddy stuff. It's also great for chord work because the whole thing resonates, because it's a neck through. It just sings. And then you can go. Let's see how well it cleans up on the clean channel of the Black Star. I should also mention as well, it comes with Dunlop strap locks. So in when you buy an RR3 Rhoads from the Pro Series, it'll come with Dunlop strap locks. You just need to attach the bits on the strap. The buttons themselves are already on the guitar. And as you can see, the cable goes in from up top here, so there's nothing hanging down, which you'll find on other Vs. You're probably not watching this video to listen to some clean sounds. You want to hear it soar, just like a Concord's supposed to. And that, ladies and gents, I believe is all the sights, specs, and sounds I can get from the amazing Jackson Pro Series Rhoads model RR3. in the Concord livery, let's say. It's a gorgeous thing and it plays gorgeous. It sounds awesome. It's just such an amazing guitar that I might just have to purchase for myself. I fell in love with this guitar. It's great. And I can see you guys doing it as well. Just rock up to a PMT store and get one for your fine selves. Please comment down below if you enjoy the Randy Rhoads model Jacksons, if you have one yourself, at any of the price points, because they do them in the Minions, the little tiny ones, all the way up to the custom shop ones. But this feels unbelievable. I forgot to mention as well, the neck isn't finished. So it's a lovely satin neck on the back. It's just glorious. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on the lovely Randy Rhoads Pro Series Jackson RR3, get your fine self to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of this with nice filters on. I've been Dagan and I'll see you next time.